My name is Paul Hameister. I graduated from Halebury in 1987. I am a semi-retired property developer with a range of other business interests, but I'm probably most notable for what I do on my holidays. Growing up, I'd seen things on Everest and it had captured my imagination. I guess looking back on my life, I do have a history of leaping into the unknown, and I expect a large part of that originated from my time at Halebury.